tomorrow I'm establishing the first ever White House initiative on educational excellence for African Americans, so that every child, has greater access to a complete and competitive education from the time they're born all through the time they get a career.
That was President Obama last night talking about the need for every child to have a shot at a good education. Today, myself and other black leaders watched as the president took the nation one step closer to that goal. He signed an executive order aimed at fixing the racial disparity present in our educational system. It's aimed at fixing the inadequate opportunities for millions of black students, fixing a system where the graduation rate for African-American public high school students stand at 61%. While the national average is almost 75%. It aimed to create opportunity in a system where African Americans make up about 7.6% of all college degree holders. This is an area that needs attention. Education is the key to unlocking the gates to equality, and that's why it's been a focus of mine for so long. It was why in 2009 I met with President Obama and agreed to team up with Newt Gingrich to highlight the need for education reform. We may not agree on certain specific issues, but there must be a commitment in this country for equal education for all American young people. Together, we toured the country to encourage bipartisan cooperation on the issue, because education isn't a left or right issue. It's an American issue. And I would hope during this election season, I would hope as we go toward the general election and beyond, we can maintain a bipartisan commitment, a real commitment across all party and ideological lines, that we must provide educational opportunities equally to all of our young people. Too many of our young people have fallen prey to all kind of negative and, in my opinion, riotous living. But we must also give them the opportunity to do what is right and to build a future. That future is built on a solid and equal educational foundation. What the president has done today is a step toward that. I hope we will not posture and bicker with partisan politics when we're dealing with the future of not just blacks, but of all Americans. All of us benefit from this. Thanks for watching. I'm Al Sharpton.